Vinyl Vaults Radio. Thanks for tuning in, folks. It's 9 p.m. and we're going to kick off the Trinidadian Deep Showcase Mix. I'm also going to read you the bio on his Facebook page. Now, if you're from Toronto, then you know who Trini is. One of the original pioneering deep house DJs in Toronto, who used to run the airwaves on CKLN. If you're at a radio show, Trini has come a long way since. Okay, folks, this biography, or bio, excuse me, is on his Facebook artist page, so I'm assuming it's up to date. Born and raised in Trinidad and Tobago, the island of music and culture, he fell in love with music at an early age. Coming from a musical background, his father was a huge jazz and oldies fan, and his mother was a classic music fan as well. He left to Trinidad and headed to Canada for school, where he studied graphics. This is where he found the music. He thought it was something amazing. He was introduced to house parties and warehouse parties at an early age, and he one day dreamed about manning the decks himself. One day, tuning into a radio station, he heard music called house and was blown away. The following day, he went to meet a DJ who was playing music, and he started working at the local record shop called Plato Records, and became a part of the radio station's 88.1 FM CKLN and the Fear Edit Show for many years. DJed lots of parties and after hours, and it basically took him into production. One day he was lucky enough to meet RON TRENT, who was DJing a party. They had a great conversation, and it seems that RON TRENT took him under his wing. They spent countless hours in the studio together, and Trini picked up a lot of knowledge from RON during those studio sessions. Trini basically went to RON and said, you know, I want to get myself involved in this. And it sounds that, RON played a big, big influence in Trini's career, that's for sure. One day, Trini took a demo tape to RON TRENT, and from that point on, RON brought him aboard, made him part of the Prescription family. Olsen Laudum helped him along the way as well. He's been DJing throughout the States, Africa, and England, and he's been representing quite a bit of record labels lately, especially on the vinyl front. He's released on FutureVision, Neroli, Plastic People, Deep Explorer, Perpetual Rhythms, Rough House. And we pay special showcase tribute tonight to Trini with his unofficial first release on vinyl, which isn't actually his own production. Produced by RON TRENT, vocals by Trini.
Oh, take this lead, man. I bet all you never hear something like this before. This is a real roots man thing, man. Both roots come together. You feel that? All you know nothing about this thing, man. This is way beyond all you. But I tell you what.
Rude Boy Science.
You hear that?
Featuring Trinidadian Deep, produced by RON TRENT.
This is an experience.
FutureVision Recordings. 2006. Black Man's Techno.
Make a joke this time.
2 years later, Caribbean Logic EP, FutureVision Records. The Yoruba Path. Trinidadian Deep. This is off of the Caribbean Logic EP. Track called Yoruba Path. FutureVision Recordings. 2008. Mindvaults Radio happens every Thursday from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. Deep house, techno, down tempo, beat down. Broken beats, edits, and whatnot. All served up on wax. Every month we pay showcase or tribute to a record label, an artist, or an album. You can check out the replays at controlroom.ca. That's spelled CTRLroom.ca. Or check the archives out at our sister station, chew.tv. Don't forget Monday nights, Beats United Radio, one of the longest running underground music shows, Johnny Lopez, and guests every Monday, Wednesday nights, Control Room Resident Night, Uber K and Friends, and Thursdays, Vinyl Vaults Radio. Trinidadian Deep till 10 p.m. Thanks for tuning in. If you're tuning in late, check out the archives tomorrow. Chew.tv or controlroom.ca. Trinidadian Deep, if you're listening out there, I appreciate the musical contribution you've made. And you represented Toronto very well. One year later, in 2009, Trinidadian Deep released Voyage, a remix of a track earlier produced by Hernan Corner and Marcello. This is Voyage, a Trinidadian Deep remix, FutureVision Recordings, 2009. 2008 FutureVision Records. Trinidadian Deep does it again. Future Sonic. And this is off of the new discovery of old feelings. Artifact from the future. Part 2, FutureVision Recordings. 2008. Trinidadian Deep till 10 p.m. Stay tuned. was 2010. Another release off of FutureVision Recordings. A track called Untitled Universe, RON TRENT and Trinidadian Deep collaboration. That was 2010. Final Vaults every Thursday from 8 to 10 p.m. Deep House, techno, downtempo, broken beat. Beatdown, B-sides, and rarities all served up on wax every week. Tonight we showcase the sound of Trinidadian Deep. And we do it till 10 p.m. Stay tuned, folks. We'll be right back. You're listening to Trinidadian Deep. This is off of the Deep Love EP released off of world famous Neroli Records. A track called Sweet Gal. The year was 2012. Trinidadian Deep, we're going until 10 p.m. We got a few more cuts coming up. This is part one of the showcase. I'm sure it's part one of many. And someone asked me why I'm playing the records and not mixing them sooner. Well, I believe records like this and most music in general deserves to be played from beginning to end. In its entirety. We recently lost a big one. David Mancuso passed away very recently. And he'll tell you. The records deserve to be played in full. Stay tuned, folks. Sweetness You Bring, Trinidadian Deep off of Neroli Records, 2012. Trinidadian Deep and Neroli Records, quite a relationship. Nothing but heavy records off of that. Stay tuned, folks. I got one more cut. And we'll have to check out part two in the coming months or in the new year. Thanks for tuning in, folks. It's a pleasure to play records for you. It's all about the music at Vinyl Balls, 100%. I'm not looking for friends, folks. I'm looking for fans of music here to buy these records and push this scene forward. Buy music, folks. It's good for you. We'll see you next week. Trinidadian Deep. Future Vision Recording 2014. Orisha Stomp. This track is called Ocean's Love. Thanks for tuning in, folks. Check us out next week, Final Vaults Radio. We'll be listening to everything from deep house, techno, down-tempo, beat-down, new jazz, broken beat, rarities, and so on, all served up on wax every week. You can check out the replay at chew.tv or at controlroom.ca. That's C-T-R-L, room.ca. Don't forget Monday, Johnny Lopez and Beats United Radio. Wednesday nights, residence nights, Hubert K and friends, and Thursday nights, Vinyl Vaults Radio from 8 to 10. We'll see you next week. It's been a pleasure playing the music of Trinidadian Deep tonight, folks. Enjoy.